There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
You didn't see anybody at service last Sunday, Will. Nobody goes to those things because the rest of us are too busy trying to stay alive.
You and Lily and the rest do a good job seeing to the needs of the body. The way I see it, it's my job to see to the needs of our souls.
By sitting in an empty room with a Bible, hoping somebody'll show up? That's pretty sad.
Really? And how many days did you spend sitting in an empty shelter with a pot of soup, just in case a hungry person showed up?
Yeah, well, that was different.
How so?
Most of those days I was hungover.
Maybe later.
Ah!
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
We've got this place locked down.
How's it going?
I'm almost there. Damn, I'm tired. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Scouts can't go anywhere without running into hordes.
Anything at home I should be worried about?
New report from our scouts.
We got a horde over here.
You gonna be okay?
Relax. We got this one.
Load it up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. Better look around some more.
Radio, sis, because I'm in a little trouble here.
Chico? Where have you been? I've been trying to raise you for ages.
Sorry about that. I've been busy.
What's going on?
I sort of took a bad fall. I'm a fruit. I think I can make it home on my own. Anybody out there can give me a ride?
Anybody's in the neighborhood, can you please go get my idiot brother?
Or help out.
I got nothing left. All quiet here. I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
I'll get people moving.
Thank you.
want to tell your guy to hurry up. Looks like I just got noticed.
How bad is it?
Pretty bad.
Just hang on. Somebody will be there soon.
Located a zombie infestation.
Starting to get closer!
Where are you?
Dude, help now, please!
Thank Christ. I was starting to think no one was coming.
Hey, I told you my team was tonight.
You and your friend out of here.
No, that's okay. You just get him back to the church safe. I gotta get back to my brothers before they notice I'm gone.
Eli, we've talked about this. I'm not ashamed to be seen with you.
It ain't about shame. You know what Job would do if he caught us together.
Your brother's an asshole.
He's still my brother. I better move. You get him home safe.
You get yourself home safe. Don't do anything stupid, okay?
Hey, I'm young, quick, and I got a big-ass wrench. What could go wrong?
Here, next time bring more.
We should probably toss one more of those things when we get a little farther up the road. Give them some more time to get clear.
Confirmed. We're Zed Free here. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
I don't have enough space for this. I don't have enough space for this.
We got Zeds at 9 o'clock. Too fixated on the noise to pay much attention to Eli.
As long as he doesn't get caught.
I got him, Lily. We're on our way home.
Oh, thank you. Now please, smack him in the head for being an idiot.
So, I haven't seen you around the church before.
Guess you could say I'm new in town.
Right. end of the world, you just blew into town and pointed to a place to stay. Ow! What was that for?
You heard your sister.
Coming home now.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
How's the leg?
It hurts like hell. I think I twisted my ankle or something. And nothing's broken, though. With a little bed rest, I should be fine in a day or so. Just don't expect me to be running around town dodging zombies until then.
It's done.
What were you thinking? You know nobody's supposed to go out there alone.
Will you please give it a rest? You're not Mom. And besides, I wasn't alone.
Tell me you weren't with Eli Wilkerson again.
That's none of your...
I don't trust him. You know what his family's like.
Eli's not his family.
Just be careful, okay? I just got you back. I don't want to lose you again. Hey... Have you seen Dad recently?
No, the last I saw him, he was going up to the lake to look for survivors.
The lake, huh?
Found this while I was out.
Sweet.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Something's still moving around in here.
We found Doc. He's out at the old Barrett place, looking in on one of the Wilkerson boys.
So he'll come see Ed next?
Yeah. Only, you're going to need to go get him. From the sound of things, they're penned in pretty good.
Great. Okay, I'm on my way.
You might want to come back and restock. You don't want to rush in unprepared.
All quiet here. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
I don't have enough space for this. almost there.
Mount Tanner the day you found us.
Yeah.
My dad was up there that day. You know, my dad who's been missing ever since. Anything you want to tell me?
Yeah, I guess it's time. Your dad, he didn't make it, Lily. I'm sorry.
Thank you. I mean, I kind of already knew, but it's good to hear it out loud. About a lot of stuff lately, and something occurred to me. We don't know squat.
I'm confused. Found this while I was out.
My hero.
Damn, I'm tired.
I saw a few of those army jeeps driving around while I was in Marshall.
That's great. You should go talk to them.
I don't know. Didn't look like they were doing much of anything, just driving around, watching.
What?
Nah, I wouldn't worry about it. I'm sure they're just the advanced scouts. The main force is gonna be here any day, and they're here to take care of us. Hey, would I lie to my favorite little sister in the whole world?
That should do it.
I need a breather.
Army just choppered a bunch of people into Spencer's Mill. Looks like they're setting up some kind of camp.
You think it's an evac route?
I don't know. There hasn't been anything on the radio.
Weird. Okay, I'll check it out. They've got a helicopter. Maybe they can get us the hell out of here. I'm headed out.
You can't do everything yourself. Come home and rest. Somebody else can pick up the slack.
I got nothing left.
Secure. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
All quiet here. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home. We'll be ready. Southeast out of town a little ways. You'll see a dirt path on the left. Follow that all the way to the Barrett place. You can't miss it. A word of warning about the Wilkersons, though. Now, I'm not saying they've ever murdered anyone in cold blood, but you might want to be on your best behavior with them. That's all.
Probably a good thing I didn't bring Ed then.
Corporal Torres.
Sergeant Tan.
It's been a while. What was it, 3 years?
Two. Afghanistan?
Right. Guess I'm not surprised you're out here ignoring the quarantine orders.
Yeah? Gotta say, I'm surprised to see you standing around with your thumb up your ass while civilians are dying all around you.
You don't have to like orders to follow them.
So what? We're on our own?
Civilian CASAVAC isn't the mission. Isolate, contain, identify. Until the squints figure out what's causing this little chuckle fuck, you're all potential carriers. Any chance of you listening if I tell you to go home and lock the doors?
Probably not. No.
Well, then I guess I didn't see you out here. You better get going. Captain gets cranky when people contaminate her scene.
We've survived this long. We'll keep surviving.
Attention, all civilians currently squatting in this godforsaken valley. This is the Army. And since you apparently can't figure it out for yourself, we are better armed, armored, and equipped than a bunch of drunk hillbillies with hunting rifles. So don't go thinking.
Don't forget, you still need to go get Doc from the Barrett place.
I'm there. I'll take a look around.
Unexpected guest. You can kindly fuck right off.
I'm there. I'll take a look around. Looks like that's all there is to see. Where's Doc Hansen? We need to get going.
Doc says Eli ain't good to move. So we ain't moving. I don't know if you noticed, but there's a whole mess of them fuckers working their way over here.
That's right, Mickey. So why don't we put our friend here to work?
Fine, you hold her hand. Check on Eli. That's your call whether you want to help or be a pain in my ass. Because I'd be more than happy to nail you to a tree and use you as bait.
All right, then. Let's get to work. When they come, there's gonna be a lot of them. We need to set up defenses where we can, all right? Let's start by boarding up these here windows. There should be some scrap lumber in there that'll serve. This is where we gotta hold them. I guarantee you, we don't want this thing turning into a room-to-room fight. Zombies ain't smart, but they never quit. They'll find their way in here if there's an opening. you're giving up time. They'll make one. Doc's upstairs looking after my little brother. Don't interrupt him. And don't you dare let any zombies get up them stairs.
Here, take this. When we make our moonshine strong, should make decent enough firebombs.
Yeah, they're coming. It looks like they got a few minutes, though.
Should still be some cast playing around the place, too. If you need something with a little bit more boom, put it round through one of those bad boys. Just don't be too close when you do.
Coming up the road now. Better get ready. Lock and load, boys. Company's here.
Thank you.
that ought to do it.
Is that you fucking piece of shit?
We can check on you.
Doc, what's the good word?
I'm sorry, son. I did all I could.
Oh, hell. God damn it!
How long have we got, Doc? Before he turns.
Minutes, maybe. Maybe sooner. Unless...
No. No way! We are gonna bury Eli. Proper.
Bury it and it'll claw its way out. Your brother's dead and gone, boy. What we're talking about here is a kindness.
I'll do it.
Doc, you can't ask me to do this. I promised Ma I'd take care of him.
I'll do it.
Better do it quick then, before it starts to move.
The hell you want?
Help you with something?
Hey.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
How is he?
The fever's lower than it was, but it still hasn't broken.
Hey, did you ever look at the ceiling of this tent? It's all...
I'm the ceiling. I keep rain off you.
Good job, ceiling.
The painkillers also seem to have taken effect.
Let me take a look. You got him on antibiotics?
As many as we can spare.
Well, the good news is the wound hasn't become necrotic. I'll keep an eye on him till the fever breaks, but...
I think your friend is gonna make it.
Thanks, Doc.
Thank a man for doing his job, and it'll just go to his head.
Do I get a lollipop now?
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. I could use some food. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet.
Hey, Lily, your folks haven't seen Bill around anywhere, have they?
I don't think so.
Damn fools, probably drunk up a tree somewhere. But could you have your people keep an eye out for him? He's overdue by an hour.
Don't worry about it. I'll alert the troops. Trouble we might want to look into.
Yo, yo, yo!
Come with me. You need to get out of your own head for a little while.
I'm on it.
So, what are we doing out here exactly?
Just taking care of some business. Figured pitching in might make you feel better. Okay, now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Might wanna swing wide. We got zombies to the left.
Nice work. You really kicked some ass back there.
Thank you. Let's go.
Let's move. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Keep an eye on our city.
Look, we're all scared. None of us knows what's gonna happen next. But we've gotta have each other's backs. Together, we survive this shit. On our own, we're done for.
Yeah, okay. I guess so.
Good. That's all I wanted to say.
How's it going?
Look, I appreciate your concern. Really, it means a lot.
Thanks.
This is an open message to any survivors in Trumbull Valley. Marshall Municipal Courthouse is a safe place. We have food, security, and shelter. Provided you're willing to obey the law and contribute to society, you're welcome to join us here.
On the radio. People getting beat up, robbed, stuff like that.
Any idea who's behind it?
I don't know. Could be the old lady that volunteers at the cat rescue. Or, ooh, the Meals on Wheels guy. He's got a van and everything. Or, and this is totally speculation here, it could be the known felons who live just outside of town.
Yeah. It might be time I had a little talk with the Wilkersons.
Might want to ask Job about it. Mickey's got that temper. I'd hate to think how he'd respond to an accusation like that.
I'll check this out next.
Roger that.
Made it. Gonna look around now.
Something weird coming over the radio? It's really strong, like it's super close by. Here, listen.
This is Cleo. Order in DC. 11 Tango Mike Papa 25 Charlie Zero 5 Romeo. This is Cleo. Order in DC. 11 Tango Mike.
It just goes on like that. Can you keep an eye out for something like a transmitter or a beacon? I don't know what you're looking for.
Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear. Loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Oh.
Citizens of Trumbull Valley, I know it's difficult, but we must insist that you do not bury any of your reanimated loved ones, even after they've been destroyed. The effects on the local ecosystem could be unprecedented. To properly dispose of the reanimated, wrap the corpses in heavy-duty plastic trash bags and leave them on the street. Patrols will collect any such remains and deliver them to the army for autopsy.
I can't.
Judge Lawton, earlier today our scouts informed me that they have identified multiple infestations in the downtown Marshall area. Based on this information, and for your own safety, I'm declaring a lockdown, effective immediately and until further notice. This is a matter for the police, and they will deal with it.
Yeah.
notice a lot of people around here. So, you know, if you wanted to claim dibs on some of the better gear, I don't think anybody'd mind.
Talk to the boys if you're looking for a trade. I'm busy here.
We've been hearing some rumors on the CB. People out looking for supplies getting robbed. Stuff like that.
I see. And you're the law on this matter, are you?
More like a concerned citizen.
Well, your concern is noted. But we haven't had any problems here. We look after our own.
And you wouldn't know anything about this, would you?
Take a walk with me, will you? Let me see if I can't explain how things are. Funny thing about people, they don't much like to challenge their assumptions. Now, me and my brother, we done pretty well for ourselves in all this. Other folks see that, and, well, it is in the character of very few men to honor, without envy, a friend who has prospered. Aeschylus said that. And an envious man is a man who will spread rumors about his neighbors.
Right. Because normally, gun-running moonshiners are such upstanding citizens.
Because we're businessmen. It's all about seeing the long game. Rob a man, and he'll give you what he's got in his pockets. You sell him what he wants, though, what he needs, and he'll keep on coming back to give you everything he has.
Did Aeschylus say that, too?
Here, let's ask Mickey. Mickey, our friend here is curious if we've been stealing from our fellow survivors. Seems there are rumors to that effect.
Shit. If we was, wouldn't be anybody to spread no rumors.
See? Nothing to it. Now why don't you run along, and if we hear anything, you'll be the first to know.
Job denied it, but I'm pretty sure they know something about it, at least.
Perfect. Our friends and neighbors. What should we do?
I think for now, we just tell our runners to stay extra sharp. We don't want to antagonize the Wilkersons if we don't have to.
All right, I'll let everybody know. You watch yourself out there, too.
I'm almost there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet.
I need a breather.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Sounds like I've got company. I'm lucky they didn't hear that.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
All quiet here. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Ugh!
Shit! Confirmed. We're Zed free here. Crap. That's gonna bring trouble. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Load it up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting. How's it going?
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know. Stuff. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Yeah. Something's still moving around in here.
Doc's in some kind of trouble.
Where's he at?
According to the reports, he's up at the cemetery outside Spencer's Mill.
Hope he's not looking for new patients up there. I don't think so.
Into a jam.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. If you want to check it out, it's on your map.
Ask for help.
Don't let him up.
obliged to you. Thought them things had my number for sure this time.
What are you doing up here?
Paying my respects. That's Magina, right over there.
I'm sorry.
It was a long time ago. At least it spared her from seeing all this. Hell, she'd probably handle it better than I do. She always was the smart one in the relationship. Lately, I find myself coming out here more and more regular. Talking to her sets my mind at ease. Didn't figure on them things following me this time. Anyways, appreciate the help. You find your people in need of doctrine, you give me a call.
Damn, I'm tired.
Coming over the radio? It's really strong, like it's super close by. Here, listen.
This is Cleo. Order at DC. 1-1 Tango Mike Papa 25 Charlie 0 5 Romeo. This is Cleo. Order at DC. 1-1 Tango Mike.
It just goes on like that. Can you keep an eye out for something like a transmitter or a beacon? I don't know what you're looking for.
Not now.
Somebody's broadcasting something.
Not now. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Damn, I'm tired. Maybe not. No dice. That won't work. I can't. That won't work. I'll check this out next.
You've been pushing yourself like crazy. Come home and get some rest.
Ugh!
shit, man. I told you this was a mistake. Jack should have known better than to go off alone.
You want to go home?
I didn't say that. Just, you should have known better is all.
Heads up. We got a visitor. Guess we bit off a little more than we could chew. Don't suppose you'd be willing to give us a hand?
I'm on it.
We appreciate it. Last we heard from him, Jack should be somewhere in this vicinity. Let's get looking.
We got set at 9 o'clock.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Finish it off! Come on!
ready. Be armed soon if we keep going this way. Could be trouble on the left. Look, I just think we gotta look at the big picture here. We all like Jack, but let's face it, the guy is probably dead.
Anybody home?
Holy shit, am I glad to see you guys.
Well, you didn't think we were gonna leave you out here, did you?
How did you even find me anyway?
We had a little help.
I don't know what to say. I'm not sure I would have survived out here on my own.
Let's go. Let's roll.
Walk behind us. I want to swing wide. We got zombies to the left.
What happened anyway?
Oh man, I was stupid. I was searching this garage for some gas for the generators when I heard some of those cops from the courthouse start coming up the street. I mean, I don't know, maybe they would have left me alone, but I heard those broadcasts. I didn't want to take any chances. So I jumped out the back window. And of course, what happens? I land right in the middle of a goddamn horde. You're kidding me. I managed to get clear, but they were right on my ass, and I was low on ammo. All I could do was hole up in an empty house and hope that they got bored.
That's our place. Thanks again for all the help. Hey, why don't you come inside? Least we can do is feed you.
Quinn. Oh, thank God. If you ever do something that incredibly stupid again, I will kill you, okay?
Hi, Becca.
Don't you hi-Becca me with your aw shucks small town charm. I can't believe you. We need to stay close to home.
Jack could have died out there. I couldn't risk that.
No, you just risked everything we have by leaving this place undefended. But I'm glad you're home safe.
Well, you can thank our friend here for that. We'd have been in real trouble otherwise.
Okay, I admit it. I'm impressed. You happy? I just saw that truck again. I think they're watching us.
Any idea who they are?
No, but they're none of the people we usually trade with.
Hey, don't sweat it. If they try anything, I'll protect you.
Dude, I can protect myself just fine.
Okay, then. Well, you can protect me, too. I'm not proud.
Thank you.
beds and shifts. Now, I've drawn up some basic plans, but we'll want to get on this in a hurry. People are already talking about leaving. If we don't help out soon, it may be too late. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Hey man, we could use your advice on some construction.
Oh yeah, there's a way easier approach for that. Lily said you guys aren't actually building anything right now.
That's not a good idea. Headed out.
You're going to burn yourself out if you don't come home and rest a little.
Oh.
Marcus didn't join us until pretty late in this whole thing. But right from the beginning, he was one of us. He really cared. Not just about surviving, but about doing the right thing.